Cool. Four, three.
She's finding that kind of flow. Both making their mark on each other. And it bodes very, very well. Yeah.
Seven.
Wow. It's a good backhand flick as well, isn't it? She keeps that. Trying his opponents. And that need to stun. That's accelerating. I mentioned the fans wouldn't be. And then 3-1. And she's getting out the workout. So well judged. But when she does get that chance.
Four, three, five.
Score over those previous three games, three matches for the Chinese player.
Three, six.
Nice deep backhand. Nice touch there from Yuan. Tomahawk serve leads to a nice third, more nebulous skill to understand. That's aggressive from Yuan. Hit that nicely again. Has to judge that. Caution. One plays one, and now both players are all from China. Actually in the second position. Unassailable, really. With not the depth of competition in France. She's France's number one. So French hopes carried by Yuan. Wonderful rally. As much luck and landing on the other side of the net as it was. That's it.
Seven, two. Three, seven.
Well, you're outplays. That's a good backhand flick, isn't it? To recover well, and she's been a multiple winner of the Chinese Super League in her time. And she's in that zone as a player. has to take these opportunities and treat them like her world champion belt with talent coming through. And it's just that hard to the international class of Yuan. 9-7. Yeah, she has a big relief. Ooh. Gets it. Gets it done. 11-9. Hyuju of the Republic of Korea. We've had Lee Yake. We'll be seeing 175 in Juicy Bing. Great reactions from lovely play from you. It's a flash. That's a good shot, isn't it? There we go. Tomahawk serve. This time it doesn't give her. Oh, so good. Struggling there to dollars to make it to the semis. And fun. She gets it.